go down there in the middle of this thing right here.
Oh, do we? Is there a scope? I mean, there's a scope on it, but...
Yeah, well, I can zoom in on my right mouse button.
Yeah, yep, got it.
To the sewer.
Lovely. Oh, so alive. This again.
I thought you were a biter.
Oh, I was about to
Why
shoot him.
Sneak up on a guy like that. Jesus. You almost gave me a heart attack.
Oh, baseball bat. Oh, can't get it.
I want to know what the Ryu is rigged up to the shotgun shells is all about.
I think it's like a
remote detonation.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Wait, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really
fucking impressed.
But they
already told you that.
Right. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Maybe it's not. Oh, elevator? Yeah.
Going up 10, please.
You got it.
That's not.
That's not how elevators work. I have a feeling we're not going to get there.
Oh, my goodness.
Called it.
Something must have blocked the shaft.
Oh, above you.
Oh, shit!
Okay.
Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Nope.
Thank you.
Oh, pistol. Inventory full. Shoot.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here.
Oh, get back. Didn't see that guy.
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety.
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
I can't die. Got like the most parts that I've ever had. Jesus, that was close. Okay. Thank you. That sounds like it's climbing. Ooh. Up. Oh, up here.
Crying in here, man.
I don't know.
Is that a child crying?
Yo!
That's nightmare fuel.
The hell? Oh, God.
Fuck, what is this?
Do we really have to deal with this right now? In front of you? Oh, behind me. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Jesus.
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey, oh, you sneaky fucker, Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab, get off me! Grab the detonator, get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit.
You okay? Yeah, I know.
Nope, that wasn't the way to go.
I just did the same thing. Shoot, I'd lose all my stuff.
No, you keep your stuff. Pretty sure you
do. Oh.
Oh, we should look for a trash pile.
I always forget that. Find a way out of here, huh?
I may just gotta like ping pong back and forth across them.
Down the elevator?
Yeah.
Like left to right?
Yeah, just look opposite and just hop back and forth like I did.
Or you just use the cable for the elevator. That one out by accident.
Oh, I'm dead.
Shit!
I knew that was gonna happen, right?
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Yep. Watch out.
Okay. I hope you're all right, Michael.
I definitely doubt it.
Oh, we gotta find the dead.
Oh, right here. $14. Sweet. Boy,
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
Oh boy. Yeah, of course it's gonna be nighttime, right? It's not much of a pattern.
Is it really a frowny face?
Oh, a frowny face.
You had any contact with Jade?
Crane!
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
No.
Sons of bitches!
Shocker.
Really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing the city.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Craig, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Oh no. Night. Oh, shit.